funny, okay? Go ahead.
Next, we've got a painting called I Love Chicago that celebrates unique Chicago landmarks with layers of color symbolic of the city's cultural diversity. By Rob Larson, it's 30 inches by 40 inches, oil on canvas.
Rob Larson made this piece. Check it out, it's beautiful. Not only was it inspired by the Chicago flag, but it was also inspired by the American flag. So you have like these boats in Lake Michigan with the United States flag, and if you can't tell I'm from Chicago, then you've never actually been in Chicago before because of the way I pronounce the cog in Chicago. But look at this, and then what do you have here? You have the Blue Angels doing a Navy pier maneuver. This is a beautiful piece. It'll go on your wall. You will look at it and you will remember not just the great city and country that you live in, but more importantly, you're gonna remember tonight and the people that are here and the friends that you have that are part of the Center of Independent Futures and the relationships that you have built over many years. What will you do with all you have been given? Tonight is a great place to give. Who would like to start off this beautiful piece at a ridiculously low price of $750 to get things started? Thank you, $750, and we have $850. Thank you, $750, and we have $850. Sure would be nifty to raise a little scratch. $850! Thank you, $850, and we have $900. $900! Thank you, $900. Do we have $950? $950! Thank you, $950. Do we have a G? Sure would be nice to raise a little scratch. G! Do we have $1050? Thank you, G. Do we have $1050? I really think that painting is nifty. On my wall, in the office. Client, check out that beautiful painting. Yeah, I got it. At a gala last week. $1,000, do we have $1050? $1,050, thank you, do we have $1,100? $1050, do we have $1,100? $1050, do we have $1,100? $1050, going once. $1050, thank you, $1,100. Let's play a little game and talk and say, with a microphone, we can make it real. Raise a little bit of cash for the CIF. Here we go. What are we at? $1050, do we have $1,100? Thank you, it's my wife, Sandra Delgado, ladies and gentlemen, keeping me in check. $1,100, do we have $1,150? $1,100, do we have $1,150? $1,100, going one time. $1,100, then goes a two time. $1,100. Hi.
Hi.
How are you?
Good.
You having fun?
Good.
Awesome. Let's get a photo for the ages. Joe, what's your favorite thing in the world?
My wife.
Ding, 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 ding. Very smart man. Also a lawyer, ladies and gentlemen, and he knows what to say when he's up on the stand, doesn't he?